Okay, so I might as well not get an augment in this game. Or I will most likely die before the last augment. Please give me Darius. Thank you. I can get at least one more econ now. We get apparently so many components. I am assuming 5. This should be a component. Or not. Okay, I am gonna get at least one augment before dying. Today I had to wake up at 7 and the clock is now at the moment 2 in the morning, so or like the 2 a.m. So I am basically just existing on, I don't know, sad boy hours, but not really. And yeah, I am open farting. Also, I haven't consumed any caffeine today, so my brain is kinda freezing. I'm one of those people that I'm insanely addicted to coffee or something. Mostly just coffee though. Also, yeah, we have the augment now. We're gonna reroll these instantly. I guess I'm taking this, and we're gonna pick this and sell everything to Econ. Econ is the only thing that matters in this game. I need a little bit of setup to not die to golems. It honestly feels weird to see Syrah casting, because I don't even know what this unit does genuinely. I have never probably put him in onto the field. Or her, I mean, but yeah. And yeah, I guess I might as well just buy levels, because the last augment or like the second augment will be here, and I might as well just not see the second augment, or like, fuck, I mean last augment. My brain is having a meltdown at the moment. We get a good date at least. I would have definitely won that if I used the umbrella spots, but I'm not trying to win yet. I try to win after wolves. It looks like another good hit. This looked pretty bad, I got to be honest, because it looked like I was winning, but yeah. We get a lesser duping carousel. I feel like I'm gonna pick up that Nautilus. Or Galio, I mean it doesn't matter honestly, but I can actually play Nautilus. The lesser dupe for me is kinda just dead. I could just use it for like Econ or something. We can actually craft the Mythic Emblem instantly, but I feel like I should probably greed it, because this there should be for Spear of Shine for Lilia. Dude, I am not losing that one Econ. I can soft roll here a little bit and actually hit Lilia, holy shit. Since the augment is not gonna be instantly after wolves, or like most likely will not be, I might as well just roll now. I am kinda hitting, but yeah, let's see. Why am I selling them like that? I have cancer actually. I missed Alun too, dude. I have the virus, dude. I honestly blame this all for not having enough caffeine in my system. Also, I got a double spot, which is pretty insane. That roll down was pretty success, honestly. I cannot lie, even though I didn't get Lilia too, but that is 100% fine. I got everything else. The bad thing is I'm playing against Kog'Maw 3, who just rolled. Or like just got the Kog'Maw 3, so he's pretty fucking strong. Even though I get a good death or I win. Okay, it's a good death. With like Lilia too, I would have won that, but yeah, that is fine. And I actually see this last augment, which is also nice. I feel like I just eat grass now and do nothing. At the moment I have 2 spatulas, which mean I could do ground, which probably would be the right play and safer play, but I also could just do mythic emblems and try to go for 10 mythics, which would be like, it would be more fun. I should get Econ relatively fast, with raining gold and winning. I will exclusively go for tears. Even though we kinda have to lock out and get tear from raptors, in order to get another mythic spot. I really wanted to take that balanced budget, but yeah, I am picking this because this is the right play. This should be just auto win if I somehow can get to 10, or if I absolutely luck out and get another spot from Raptors so I can make the crown. Please don't punish me for having only Econ augments. Why do I get punished for playing badly, dude? That is a bit disturbing, but yeah, happens. At least I get the quarantined Lilia 2 now. I absolutely reforce another bow. I kinda have to do something. Please give me a legendary unit I can play. I think I will just put this and then I have no idea what item. I guess Gunblade, I don't know how bad that is, but yeah. I lost all my econ right there, but I really cannot afford to lose combats now. I am kinda just crossing my fingers at the moment that I leave the Elder Dragon without like big losses, or like I cannot lose at all at the moment, but without like losing my Econ, I mean. I'm just hoping for like a natural set 2 or something. Even though my current state of Econ is horrendous at the moment. I am a bit afraid of this guy because he has Azir 2, but his frontline kinda sucks. The thing is I don't have Dragon Claw, so my frontline dies as well pretty fast. Okay, thank god. Azir goes to my combo, but I feel like this is just better. I am pretty sure the Azir doesn't boost me up enough, so I just kinda have to pick items in order to just try to win combats. There's an Illy 3, but my set is ulting her, so I'm kinda just hoping that Lilia can do something with the fact. Lilia kinda has to kill the guys, I'm gonna lose it otherwise. Okay. The Illy was surprisingly squishy. This comp looks so bad, honestly. I swear to god, if I lose to this, I'm gonna be a bit upset. I am a bit afraid of Kayn though, because I still don't have a strong clue what that unit does. He's kinda not dying and he's life stealing. But I feel like even if we lose to Kayn, we are not gonna die. He's clinging on to life though, even though I have anti-heal. And now I should not be able to lose to anyone. At least that is what I'm hoping, since I get so much stats. I am still winning painfully fast though. He's going for Kayn 3 or Morgana 3, so I'm gonna do the pro gamer move and I'm gonna lock my shop because I have 2 Kayns here. Ten Mythics feels kinda anticlimactic though, compared to last set's Prismatics, or like the Ten Mythics at least, as a Prismatic trait. He is rolling, but the thing is I don't even have to buy the gains, the fact that I just have them in my shop, I cannot really, or like he cannot really get them. It looks like my Annie has like 10 million HP, but she barely has, or like she doesn't even have 10k. Okay, again, we don't get a portal apparently, which kinda sucks. And this is pretty lame one, I can just int people easier now. I am high rolling today. Okay, this is good. I was very sure that I will take the motherfucking, I don't know what rolling augment was that, but yeah, the one augment you get the free shop with. But yeah, this is a lot better. Basically what this augment does, I get extra experience always when my bench is full, which is very nice. My econ is gonna be non-existent throughout the game, but it will be worth it. At the moment what I'm thinking, if something caps my board, it's gonna be my items, because my items at the moment just suck. Or like, items for Lilia, my only item for Lilia is Rodo that I just took. Even though this is pretty early to complain about the items. I am pretty sure I could have sold units for Econ right there, because you don't get bonus experience during PvE rounds. Fuck it, I will just double down on this idea. We get few rerolls that are most likely gonna be useless, I get placeholder though. This placeholder is pretty fine, since my items kinda got saved by the golems, or like I only need BF's word to get the decent items on Lilia. Or like my items are good enough that if I somehow lose my first carousel slot, it's not end of the world. I am very likely picking first on every carousel though, so yeah, I don't have to worry about that. I am kinda just trying to save HP with the Syndra boy. Okay, this can kinda end in disaster. The BF won't be, okay, I just get BF apparently. I lost the spot, which is fine because I need another spot to do something meaningful. This guy was playing Fortune, and he was level 6 and I was level 7, and he just absolutely murdered me. I missed Anni. God damn it, man. I am bit dizzy by the fact because I hit my acid actually. I guess I will sack 5 mythics. I really don't know what I shall do with these items. Let's reinforce that. That is actually pretty nice. I think I will do this now. I got to say I don't really trust this board because my frontline is kind of a joke right now. I wish I didn't have cancer on my roll down and miss one Annie. Even though I have a few pairs here, I'm just gonna push 9, because there's kinda no reason for me to stay 8. Or like the chances of me hitting my legendaries at 8 are pretty low. I am a bit concerned about the fact that I have Lilia 1 toe without pair, but yeah, happens. And yeah, welcome to my board, Irelia, you're completely useless to me. I still lose to Yawn 2 though. That was pretty insane, but yeah, if I had like Lilia 2 or Annie 2, I would have won. I wonder why is the Lilia so goddamn hard to hit. I guess I'm doing this. I feel like the right play at the moment would be just to sell my Lilia and put the Lilia items to Azir. Oh, hooray. All I got to say, these Zephyrs are gonna be bit cancer because everyone sees what they're playing against. Even though I feel like I'm playing a drunk where no one gives a shit. Except he is here. He looked so weak though, I feel like I can just tank 2 Zephyrs and just win against him. I got to be honest. He does something like this. His board also sucks balls. I don't even bother moving, honestly, because this guy was so weak. I kinda had absolutely zero reason to pick this, but I took it anyways. I will make Azir 3 with like 15 gold. And now we thank God get rid of the Zephyrs. But yeah, now the real question is, can I beat Yone too? And it seems like I absolutely just molest him right now. My Azir 3 dream is living on. I am getting BM'd with the Lilia, honestly. I really don't want to sack the Invoker, but I feel like I have to. Also, I somehow feel like this was a massive throw to take the 6 Invoker out. It was just me greeting. Why did I do that? Why do I exist, honestly? I got to say, I just fumbled the bag so fucking hard, I got to say. I am pretty confident my grandmother would have played this game better. This guy is pretty stacked though, or like his board is pretty fucking gapped for the Reaper board. And Kane seems to just not die. The cool thing is that I feel like everything that is not the Kane on that comp sucks, but can we kill the Kane? Answer seems to be no. I definitely should have won this game, but I got cancer.